The installation of your new toolbox will require two people, a tape measure, and a 1/2-inch deep socket and ratchet with an extension. Begin with the toolbox on the ground behind the vehicle. The lid latches should face away from the truck. Open the lid, remove the tray, and check for the following. Installation instructions, keys, two adhesive mounting pads, two J-bolts, two metal washers, two plastic retaining washers, and two nuts. Read the instructions prior to beginning installation. Lift the box and place about halfway across the truck bed. Turning the box upside down will make repositioning easier. Position the mounting pad to align with the inside edge of the sidewall and approximately 4 inches from the front bed wall. Press down to ensure firm, even contact of the adhesive. Repeat for the other side. Roll the toolbox right side up onto the mounting pads. Test that there is sufficient clearance for the lid to open. At the front of the box, use your tape measure to ensure the gap between the inner wall of the truck bed and the inner sidewall of the toolbox are the same on each side. The box is now centered. Lift the toolbox lid. Locate the center mounting slot. Next, place the retaining washer onto the J-bolt, about 1/2 inch from the top. This will keep the bolt from dropping through the mounting slot. Slightly raise the toolbox and insert the J-bolt into the mounting slot with the hook facing the bed wall. Turn the bolt 90 degrees, lower the toolbox, and slide the J-bolt toward the lip of the bed wall. Rotate the J-bolt back to its original position and pull up. The J-bolt should catch on the underside of the bed wall lip. Push down on the retaining washer to hold in place and attach the flat washer and nut. With a 1/2-inch deep socket, ratchet until snug. Do not yet fully tighten. Repeat for the other side. Double-check all measurements to ensure the box hasn't moved off-center during installation. Readjust if needed. Now, firmly tighten both J-bolts. Place the tray back inside the box. Retain your keys and close the lid. The installation is complete.